Machine learning is a powerful tool for digital marketing that uses data analysis to predict how customers will act and improve marketing efforts. Did you know that Netflix uses machine learning to offer personalized content, Amazon uses it to suggest products to customers, and Spotify uses it to make personalized playlists for users? A study by Salesforce found that 51% of marketers already use AI in some way, and another 27% plan to use AI in their strategies within the next 2 years. Machine learning algorithms can help you save time and money by analyzing the customer trip, predicting trends, and personalizing content. This piece will go into detail about machine learning and show you how it can change the way you do digital marketing. Whether you've been marketing for a long time or are just starting out, machine learning can help you take your projects to the next level. How does machine learning help with marketing? Machine learning is a type of artificial intelligence that lets computer programs learn and get better on their own without being told to. Machine learning is used in digital marketing to look at huge amounts of data, find trends, and make predictions. For example, a digital marketing team might use machine learning algorithms to look at customer behavior data like browsing history, buying habits, and social media activity to figure out which goods or services are most likely to appeal to them. These insights can be used to improve marketing efforts, such as by making targeted ads or personalized email campaigns, to increase the chances of turning those customers into buyers. Digital marketers can use machine learning to make better choices and improve their strategies based on data-driven insights. Digital marketers need to understand a few key ideas about machine learning. Here are some important ones. This is the type of machine learning that is most often used in digital marketing. Supervised learning algorithms are taught to predict the future by using labeled data, which is data that has already been put into groups. For example, customer data could be used to teach a supervised learning algorithm to figure out which customers are most likely to buy. Unsupervised learning. Unlike supervised learning, algorithms for unsupervised learning are taught on data that hasn't been labeled. To make predictions, the algorithm looks for trends and similarities in the data. With unsupervised learning, you can divide customers into groups based on their hobbies or how they act. Neural networks. Neural networks are methods for machine learning that are based on how the brain works. They are often used to recognize images and voices, but they can also be used in marketing to predict how engaged customers will be. Natural words processing, NLP, is a branch of machine learning that looks at how to understand and analyze human words. NLP can be used to look at customer feedback and reviews to learn more about how customers feel and what they like. Reinforcement learning. In reinforcement learning, you teach a program to make decisions by trying things out and seeing what works and what doesn't. It is often used in systems that suggest goods or content to customers based on how they have interacted with the system in the past. NL can be used in 8 ways by digital marketers. Not sure how to use machine learning in digital marketing? Machine learning could completely change digital marketing by giving marketers new ideas and tools to help them do a better job. Here are 7 ways that machine learning can help internet marketers improve their work. Analytics for the future. Predictive analytics is a strong tool that uses algorithms for machine learning to look at past data and predict what will happen in the future. Based on customer data and preferences, this can help make marketing efforts that are more targeted and personal. To use predictive analytics in digital marketing, marketers must collect and evaluate data from different sources, such as customer transactions and website interactions. Putting customers in groups. Customer segmentation is the process of putting people into groups based on how they act and what they like. Machine learning algorithms can look at information about customers and divide them into groups that are more likely to react to certain marketing campaigns. This can be done by getting information from different places, like social media and website tracking. Optimization of content. Content improvement means looking at how different kinds of content do and using that information to improve future content. Machine learning algorithms can be used to look at the success of different types of content, like blog posts and social media updates, to find patterns and insights that can be used to improve future content. This can be done by looking at data from different places, like website stats and how people use social media. Marketing by email. Email marketing is a powerful tool for digital marketers, and machine learning can be used to build personalized email campaigns based on how customers act. This can be done by analyzing data from different sources, like a customer's buy history and how they use the website, to make more effective email campaigns. It also helps automate marketing by letting us plan emails ahead of time. Advertising on social media. Advertising on social media is a good way to reach a big number of people. Machine learning algorithms can be used to look at data from social media to find patterns and insights that can be used to make advertising efforts on social media work better. This can be done by looking at info from different places, like how people use social media and how people use a website. Chatbots. Digital marketing is using chatbots more and more, and machine learning can be used to make chatbots that are smart and can help users with personalized suggestions and help. This can be done by looking at customer data and using it to make chatbot encounters that are more relevant to each customer. SEO optimization. SEO, or search engine optimization, is an important part of internet marketing. Machine learning systems can look at data from a website and figure out what makes it rank higher in search engines. You can do this by looking at data from different places, like website analytics and search engine ranks. 10 ways that machine learning can be used in digital marketing. Digital marketers can use machine learning in many ways to better understand their customers, improve their marketing strategies, and increase sales. Here are 10 ways machine learning can be used in digital marketing. Analytics for the future. Machine learning algorithms can look at past data to guess what will happen in the future and help digital marketers make marketing campaigns that are more targeted and personal. Predictive analytics is a powerful tool for digital marketers because it lets them make marketing efforts that are more likely to connect with their audience because they are more targeted and personalized. By looking at data from the past, marketers can find patterns and insights that can help them predict what will happen in the future and shape their marketing plans. Predictive analytics gives an example of how machine learning can be used in marketing. Netflix. Netflix is a brand that uses predictive analytics as part of its online marketing. Netflix uses machine learning algorithms to look at a user's watch history and reviews to figure out what movies and TV shows they will like. This lets them make unique suggestions for each user, which makes them more interested and keeps them coming back. Amazon. Amazon is another example. It uses predictive analytics to make product suggestions for customers based on what they have looked at and bought in the past. Amazon's machine learning algorithms look at customer data to find patterns and insights that can be used to predict which goods a customer is most likely to buy. This lets Amazon make suggestions for each customer that are more likely to appeal to them and increase the chances of a sale. Putting customers in groups. Customer segmentation is another way that machine learning is used in digital marketing. It lets marketers divide customers into different groups based on demographics or habits they have in common. This lets marketers make targeted ads for each group, which makes their marketing efforts more effective. Customer segmentation is an example of how machine learning can be used in marketing. Spotify. Spotify is a company that uses customer segmentation as part of its digital marketing. Spotify uses machine learning algorithms to look at user data like listening habits and playlists to target different groups of people based on how they like to listen to music. This lets them make personalized tracks and suggestions for each user, which keeps them interested and keeps them coming back. Coca-Cola. Coca-Cola is another example. They use customer segmentation to make marketing efforts for different age groups and other demographics. Coca-Cola uses machine learning algorithms to look at customer data from social media and other places to find patterns and insights that can be used to make personalized ads for each group. Optimization of content. Content optimization is another way that machine learning is used in digital marketing. It helps marketers make their content more effective by looking at how users behave and what they like. This means using machine learning algorithms to look at user data like search history and social media activity to find trends and insights that can be used to make content more interesting and get more people to interact with it. Content optimization is an example of how machine learning can be used in marketing. The New York Times is an example of a brand that uses content optimization in its digital marketing. The New York Times uses algorithms that learn from user data, such as how they read and what they search for, to personalize the material that each user sees on their website. This lets the New York Times make each user's experience more interesting and unique, which increases user involvement and retention. Expedia. In the travel business, Expedia uses content optimization to customize the travel suggestions that each user sees on their platform. Expedia uses machine learning algorithms to look at user data like search history and past bookings to make personalized suggestions for each user that are more likely to fit their tastes. Marketing by email. Machine learning can be used to make personalized email ads based on things like a customer's past purchases and how they use the website. ML algorithms can be used to improve read rates, click-through rates, and conversion rates, among other things, in email marketing. Email marketing is one way that machine learning is used in marketing. Spotify. Machine learning algorithms are used by Spotify to customize its email marketing efforts. They look at information about users, like what they listen to make personalized mixes and suggestions. They also use machine learning to improve the timing and frequency of their email messages, making it more likely that the people they are trying to reach will interact with them. Pinterest. Pinterest personalizes its email marketing efforts by using machine learning to suggest pins and boards based on how a user has used the platform in the past. They also use machine learning to optimize the timing and frequency of their email campaigns, sending people emails when they are most likely to respond. Advertising on social media. Machine learning can be used to look at data from social media to find patterns and insights that can be used to make advertising efforts on social media work better. It is a powerful tool for getting the most out of advertising efforts on social media. By looking at user data and making campaigns more personal, brands can increase connection and conversions, which leads to a higher ROI and happier customers. Social media advertising is an example of how machine learning can be used in marketing. Airbnb. Airbnb's social media advertising efforts are optimized with the help of machine learning algorithms. They look at how users act and what they like to make ads that are specific to each user. This has led to more people getting involved and a higher rate of conversion. Nike. Nike uses machine learning to make personalized marketing strategies for social media. They look at things like how users like to work out and what styles they like to make ads that are more relevant to each user. This has led to more people getting involved and a higher rate of conversion. Chatbots. Machine learning can be used to make chatbots that are smart and can give people personalized help and suggestions. They are getting more and more famous in digital marketing, and machine learning can be used to make them work better and do more. Chatbots are an example of how machine learning is used in marketing. Starbucks. The Starbucks app has a robot that lets people place orders and pay for them. The robot uses machine learning to remember what the customer has ordered before and to make suggestions based on what they like. This has made things easier for customers and helped Starbucks make more money. The Bank of America. On its website, Bank of America uses a robot to answer questions from customers. The robot uses machine learning to figure out what the customer is asking and give them the right answer. This has made customers happier and cut down on the time they have to wait for help. Estimating the value of a customer over time. Machine learning algorithms can look at data about customers to figure out what their lifetime value will be. This helps marketing decide which customers to focus on. Machine learning is a very useful tool in digital marketing for making predictions. By looking at data about customers, machine learning systems can predict how much each customer will be worth to a brand in the future. This helps marketers improve their marketing strategies. Customer lifetime value prediction is an example of how machine learning can be used in marketing. Macy's. Macy's uses machine learning to figure out how much a customer is worth over their lifetime by looking at their buy history, demographic information, and other information about how they act. They use this information to make personalized deals and promotions, which makes it more likely that customers will keep shopping at Macy's. Walgreens. Walgreens uses machine learning to figure out how much a customer is worth over the course of their lifetime by looking at their buy history, loyalty program data, and other data about how they act. They use this information to make personalized deals and promotions that keep customers coming back and bring in more money. Targeting ads. Machine learning can be used to show ads to specific groups of people based on their hobbies, demographics, and how they behave. It is an important part of digital marketing, and machine learning algorithms can be used to improve the efficiency of ad campaigns by making better use of ad targeting. Ad targeting is an example of how machine learning can be used in marketing. Uber. Uber uses machine learning to improve the way its ads target different services. They look at user data like location and travel past to make ads that are more relevant to each person. Because of this, more people are using Uber and using it more often. Facebook. Facebook uses machine learning to improve the way its marketers can target their ads. They look at user data like demographics and viewing habits to make ads that are more relevant to each user. This has led to more people getting involved and a higher rate of conversion for marketers. Fraud detection. One important way that machine learning is used in digital marketing is to find fraud. Machine learning algorithms can find and stop fraudulent activities like click and payment fraud by looking at data trends and how users act. Fraud detection is an example of how machine learning can be used in marketing. PayPal. Machine learning is used by PayPal to find and stop payment scams. They look at things like a user's buy history and payment patterns to spot suspicious activities and stop fraud. This has made it easier for PayPal users to trust and feel safe using the service. Ads on Google. Machine learning is used by Google Ads to find and stop click scams. They look at things like click patterns and details about the user's device to find suspicious activities and stop fake clicks on ads. This has made Google's ads more efficient and given them a better return on investment, ROI. Planning for sales. In digital marketing, one important way that machine learning is used is to predict sales. Machine learning systems can predict future sales by looking at past data and market trends. This helps brands make better decisions about their marketing and sales strategies. Sales forecasting is an example of how machine learning can be used in marketing. PANG. Machine learning is used by Procter & Gamble to predict how well its different goods will sell. They look at how customers act, what they like, how the market is changing, and how the competition is doing to predict future sales and improve marketing and sales tactics. This has helped Procter & Gamble's brands sell more and make more money. Ford. Ford uses machine learning to predict how well its different car types will sell. They look at production and supply chain data, customer behavior and preferences, and market trends to predict future sales and improve production and marketing strategies. This has helped Ford's car types sell more and make more money. Machine learning has changed the way digital marketing is done by giving marketers strong tools to study how customers act, predict sales, and improve marketing strategies. With the growth of technologies like data analytics and machine learning, businesses can now make decisions that were impossible before.